And it's Liverpool who'll be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. This is the Liverpool side. Maurice Karius is the goalkeeper today. Virgil van Dijk plays with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs.
And it's a shot now!
Good reading of the play by the defender. Henderson. It's Salah now. He's coming forward with some danger. Nathaniel Clyne.
Try his luck. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on. Well, first time, it gives neither defender nor goalkeeper a prayer when it finishes bottom right.
The lead now is with Liverpool. It's Mane. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now Alberto Moreno. Good work, really, to read the...
Probing with the pass. Here's the chance. The ball's loose. And here's the shot.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
Jordan Henderson. This turnover could be costly. A
clever pass. Roberto Firmino responsible for that. Salah.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say, well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Trying to steer it through.
And in goes Firmino, onside. Here's Emre Can.
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target. It's Mane. Jordan Henderson.
Can. Roberto Firmino. In with a chance.
The shot gets blocked. Jordan Henderson. Liverpool take over possession again.
In on the goalkeeper. On the run, Firmino. It's Liverpool who scored.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
They could pose some danger now. Put in from the wide area.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Mane's passing behind. Firmino. A goal for Liverpool.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Nathaniel Clyne. Wijnaldum. Real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
The shot's on! And he scores!
Kickoff coming from Liverpool. Attacking well here. Paris Saint-Germain. This is their lineup.
Mane.
Liverpool's corner.
Well, that's good defending.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Break quickly when they get possession.
Jordan Henderson to put them in front. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit. Referee's game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
Here's Dani Alves on the move and able to cut out the pass. And here they are on the attack. Salah.
He's reached it and turned it aside.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Here's Emre Can.
Henderson.
Roberto Firmino.
Good strong tackle. Emre Can.
Here's the chance. He's made the save.
Verratti.
Mbappe. Paris Saint-Germain's football does rely on them doing well in these wider areas.
He's got support here.
It's an excellent cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And now the shot.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
An incisive pass.
Put into the middle. And that will clear the danger.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Salah. Keeper saved it. He's still alive here. And he scores spectacularly.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
And Liverpool have got the goal.
Oh, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Sent strongly.
Adrien Rabiot. Slipping it through.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Here's a chance to whip it in.
Aiming for Neymar.
Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, to score a goal, but the odds were against him from that position.
Lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
They spread it out wide here.
Cleverly done. He's got to get Salah.
Good block. That's a corner now for Liverpool.
Poor clearance. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into
Henderson. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Adrien Rabiot. That's very good shielding of the ball.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Probing the pass.
Here's Dani Alves. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Verratti. He's coming forward with some danger.
Adrien Rabiot.
Shots on here. He got in the way. Deflected behind. A clear corner. In goes the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. Cavani.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino.
And they've cut it out.
Live at Kusawa. Guided through.
Thiago Silva. Cavani. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
And the goalkeeper with an easy save there, Karius.
Mohamed Salah.
An advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision?
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Edinson Cavani. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Kozawa. Cavani. Could pull one back here. Chance to go at the trying to steer it through. They can't stop him. And Mane's in on goal. Comes out off the goalkeeper. That's good support. Here's the shot from distance and shoots.
Well defended, not just getting across. He took
Salah. What the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
What has surprised me, they're going to take him off now, is that he's normally much better at doing the basics of fullback play, defending, stopping crosses coming in, trying to get forward as well to help the attack. None of that's happened today.
No, he seemed in a different world. His concentration wasn't there, which is a strange one. I don't know what's going on, maybe off the pitch with him.
Oh, he's through. He's in now. Saw the goal and went for it. Well, that's half-time.
It's Paris Saint-Germain who start this second period.
Mbappe.
Unmarked now, he's lost to get back in the game.
Oh, the bar's still shaking. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Roberto Firmino.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's Dani Alves.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Incisive pass. Mane. Oh, he's gone for placement here, but he's got it just off target.
Yeah, sometimes.
The keeper's given the ball away. Salah. No, no, no.
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Well, the manager's going to take him off, and the player, I think, agrees with it.
He might be through. And here's the shot. It's over the line, off the underside of the bar. Goal!
The keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up. But he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
James Milner
getting forward well as a team now.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball.
Salah! And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here.
and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is, for a special player too.
Well, he works for the team, but he needs to have that selfish streak in front of goal. Single-mindedness, you might call it. Edinson Cavani gets one for himself. It was a move to make your mouth water. Great goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Well, they are heading quite literally for glory here.
Oh, it's a beauty, that. He won't head many better ones this season, I don't think.
Here's Emre Can. Mane comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Keeper's done well. Danger not averted. Here's Nathaniel Clyne. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Whipped in hard and low. And this is a goal!
You have to say that's great accuracy of the striker, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Mbappe. And the cross goes towards the far post. Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, to score a goal, but the odds were against him from that position.
Lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
Now, this looks promising. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Really away from the threat here. It's Marquinhos. Cavani showing good vision here. Mbappe. Oh, they've got out of jail there. They blocked it then. Jotto comes out off the goalkeeper. The shot's on. Out in front of goal. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Threads it through. He's through here. Firmino. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Goal! And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that. And he's made his manager very pleased. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. There's a lot of pre-match talk between the two managers. One's got his team absolutely right and has the goals to show for it, and the other hasn't. It's a quick break, and he's flagged offside. Thomas Meunier. Julian Draxler. That's very good shielding of the ball. Henderson. Great interception. It's Salah now. And here they are on the attack. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Thomas Meunier, pass threaded through. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Here's Marquinhos. Good defending. Angel Di Maria. Shots on here. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been threading it through. In with a chance, Firmino, one-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Cavani. Draxler, trying to hit Cavani in the middle. Oh, just too high.
Yeah,
couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
It's Salah now. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Thiago Silva. Neymar. Now Dani Alves. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he had been able to intervene. Meunier. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Cavani. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And it's come to an end here with...